Hi, this is Led from FX Empire. Finally, oil has been able to get above the resistance level at 42.50. The main catalyst for the move is the continued decline in crude oil inventories, while US dollar weakness also supports oil. RSI is still at moderate territory, so there is plenty of room to gain more upside momentum. The nearest resistance for oil is located at $44. In case oil manages to get above this resistance level, it will head towards the $45 level. On the support side, the previous resistance at 42.50 will likely serve as the first support level for oil. In case oil declines below this level, the next support is located at the 20 EMA near $41. Have a nice day and good luck.